how Patrick and Tony became friends. This is Patrick and this is Tony. They were neighbors. Now, they are good friends. But in the past, they were not so friendly. Tony always wanted to have more of what Patrick had. Patrick bought a dog. Tony thought,
Patrick has a dog. I will buy 4 dogs.
But Tony faced a lot of problems in taking care of the 4 dogs. Patrick bought a nice watch. Tony thought,
he bought 1 watch. I will buy 5 watches.
But 2 of the watches stopped working as he didn't use them. Patrick bought a book. Tony bought 3 books. Tony thought,
why did I buy 3 copies of the same book? That was foolish.
Patrick bought 1 big guava. Tony bought 2 big guavas. 1 guava got rotten before Tony could eat it. If Patrick ate 1 cake, Tony would eat 2 cakes. Then Tony would get stomach pain. Patrick bought 1 shirt. Tony bought 4 shirts. Then Tony had no money left with him. Tony was sad, but Patrick came to help him. Tony said,
thank you for helping me. Now, I know you are my friend. I shall buy only what I need. I don't need to compete with others.
Since then, the 2 neighbors became good friends, helping each other when needed.